The band reveals it would be a father soon. Top Nigerian musician Oladapo Daniel Oyedbanjo, popularly known by his stage name The Banjo and the Coco Master, who happens to be one of the first Nigerian musicians to pave way into the international music industry, speaks on becoming a father again soon. The Coco Master The Banjo recalled his loss over his son when he drowned in their residence at Ikoyi, which occurred June 2018. However, it was at the BET Awards when the incident occurred. The band also expressed pleasure how he has been able to channel his pains into creating good music for his fans. The former Moi singer indicated on having a two-part series album. One part of the album will address the challenges he faced when he lost his son, while the other part is his everyday reading. The energetic performer, who is currently in London for his Coco concert, revealed the sharing news in an interview with OAP Shopsy of Beat FM London. "I'm going to be a father in a few months after praying for restoration after the sad incident, and we're expecting a boy," he revealed. He further thanked everyone that supported him and his wife throughout the trying time. Congratulations to The Banjo and his wife Didi Linio. For more of this juicy entertainment news, please log on to our website at www.broadwaytv.tv and on Instagram at officialbroadwaytv. Don't forget to subscribe to YouTube channel Broadway Africa.